Menagerie. I'm stupid. Yeah, I don't know. Instant cues. Gotta love those instant cues. Menagerie. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy XIV, the continuation of saving Al Amigo. Oh shit, he destroyed the bridge. Oh, sorry. My wife's playing tune. I forget that she's a couple seconds behind me. So the douchebag Sun's Emperor, like, fused himself with, Shinryu, and now we have to fight Shinryu. Buttons. Active time bullshit. bet you it's gonna do that more than once. Yeah, I have a feeling. Fuck, I went totally the wrong. Both of us, all of us, were gonna fucking... Okay, thank God we didn't wipe. Jesus. Me and both of you. Yeah, we all went the wrong way. Jesus. Suffered like over 30 million points of damage or some shit. Oh, I haven't noticed it. Diamond Dust, don't fucking move this time. Don't. Oh, somebody moved. Hawkmourne. Oh, yeah. Everyone sprint. Oh my god, get in the water, you fuckers! Oh, you guys, come on. Got a big booty, touch my booty. Don't run into the red. Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck! Floor mage. Gather on the dude! Thank you.
that again. Now the... Huh? Yeah, you died. Oh shit. Right up. Fuck my life. Come on. Oh. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. This is like the longest fight in my career in this game. Oh. No. Nobody dies today. Not on my fucking watch. Nobody move! Murder his ass. Fuck yeah, it's about fucking time. Jesus shit. Oh my god. Oh, fuck that asshole. That fight was so difficult to learn.
Yeah.
Holy shit, there's just so much. I thought, like, the final fight with Nidhogg had a lot of mechanics. Jeez. I'm gonna give it to the other white mage. I feel... He was like, to cheer. Oh, man. Oh, that fight was miserable. So this was the video where we won. I'm going to cut out all the times we lost, because we lost a lot, and I got very, very angry. If I haven't posted already, there will be another video coming up of just us failing over and over again and me getting angry, because I thought it was worth watching. But until next time, guys, please be kind to each other. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.